everybody. It's the last day of Red Black's rookie camp with a final opportunity for draft picks to show their worth before veterans arrive on Sunday. After 3 days of practices and meetings, head coach Rick Campbell is pleased with this group of young players.
It was productive. They worked hard. One of the goals of this rookie camp is to try to get them on a level playing field with the veterans when we come out here Sunday. So we're done with the work on the field, but we're still going to spend time with them today and tomorrow in the classroom and try to get them as much up to speed as they can, again, so they can compete with the veterans when the veterans are out here.
Coach is looking forward to seeing these players in game conditions.
You never know until the lights come on and the guy steps out on the field, and some guy's going to surprise us and be a difference maker for us this year. So that's the fun part about it, is the players get to determine this. We're going to coach him up and give him all the information and then let the players decide it on the field.
Main camp opens Sunday. Follow us at OttawaRedBlacks.com for more Training Camp 2015 updates. For the Ottawa Redblacks, I'm Mike Sutherland.